Today, I'll demonstrate how insulin injection can be taken by yourself. When a person, you know, have very high blood sugar, say 400, 500, in that range, then in most of the cases, doctor prescribe you have to take insulin injection. But most of the patient actually they are afraid of taking injection every day, and that too by own self. So I'll show you that it is very, very simple and not at all painful. Okay, it is not like injection because it is a very special sophisticated instrument. So there are a few brands of that medicine in as a package of the pen. Like this is a Basalog is one of the company. There are any other company. It is, doctor will suggest which one is better. So you can purchase this insulin dose, maybe 300 or depending on the dose altogether. So dose is come inside. Inside you will find a pen. This is the actually medicine is there inside, and a control system is there, needle is there, everything is there. So if we remove the lid, you will find that instrument like that, and inside there is a medicine. And depending on the doctor advice, say you have to take daily 10 or something. So there is in the instrument, you will find that here you will get that some numbering is there. You rotate it, you can see if you rotate it, then there's some numbers are moving actually. So if doctor says 8, 10, so you have to set the pen like that. So it means that when you inject the pen, then only that much of medicine will come. Okay, so this is number one, dose setting at the bottom side. And in this side, this is needle cover. So you have to remove that cover, then you will find that that is needle actually. So how this needle comes and this kind of package, and needle is very, very precision, nano needle it is called, 0.23 millimeter diameter is 0.23 millimeter, just as fine as your hair. And length of the needle, like projected here, you can see the needle is projected by 4 mm. So even if you wrongly insert in your body during the injection, it will not go more than 4 mm. So you will not feel any pain. Okay. So, and there are locations of your body where there are a lot of fat, in that area you can put insulin. Doctor will advise better, like around in your belly, leave 2 inch radius area from your navel joint, and then, or you can take on your thighs or your in biceps or triceps area if there is a heavy fat is there. Okay, so this is the location which doctor will better decide. But I will show you that this taking this injection is very simple, not painful, and anyone can take it. Okay, so after that, once dose is set and needle is set, now how to set the needle, or after setting 2-3 times, then you have to change the needle because needle get blunt, so you will start feeling pain, so it is better to change. So needle will come, so you have to remove this back page. Okay, so needle is there inside, then you have to remove your existing needle, or if there is no needle, so there is a head, so you have to just rotate it. Okay, then it will come out. This will come out in this way. Okay, you can see here. This is coming out, old needle. So you keep the old needle, and new needle you have to put along with the cover. Okay. So you just rotate it, then you just remove the cover. So now there is a second cover of the, you can see here, this is the second cover of the needle. So if you remove this one, then actual needle will come. So this is the needle actually, you can see here. So you have to put it here in your skin area, then inject it. Now say you have to give it in your this area. So clean your skin, open your skin area, then you have to perpendicular, this needle should be perpendicular to the area to be injected, and this is the area where you have to push it. Then, you know, this medicine will come and go your body and give it to for maybe 1 second or 2 second, and then smoothly remove it. And if for due to skill, give little more pressure, then still it will not go further, because the head of the needle area, there is a big area, so that will not go in your skin. So in any ways, needle cannot go inside your skin by 4 millimeter. So it will never be painful. Hope this demonstration is helpful for all of you. Thank you so much for watching.